what's my... What number is my thing? My tiger's dead. No good. No good. I probably don't need him here anyway. I do not want to be seen. I do not want to be seen. One is two. Okay, one is spear. No, the club. Two is arrow, and three is club. Yeah, two. I need two. And. See any? Okay. Their fields are going to burn too. Lot of baddies. A lot of them. It would be fun to go through and get them manually or however it's called. Oh, is that Roshani? Oh, hang on. No, that's just the tab. So what is that? Is that a field? Yeah. Okay. Gosh, look at them all. So what is that? What is that just there? Or is that just climbing stuff? Let's just give it a go. Have we got any alarm guys here? No. Their fields, burn their fields. So where do I... I don't want to be seen, thank you very much. V. Go away, guys. Bonk. Right there. I'm gonna get him. Sorry, mate. I know it's hard to die, but it's just something that's got to happen sometime in your life, so it may as well be now. I don't know if I can get this guy from this distance. I'm not falling down any cliffs this time. Well, is that a field there? Is that a thing that will burn, like a stalk thing? Aha! I understand, Devu, now. But that's what it looks like. Yep, good, good, good. Okay, now they look like that. Alright, here's another one. Is that it? Yeah. Alright, it would have been nice to know. Nearly there. That's one over there. I'm not gonna waste my fire. Aha. Should do it, I think. No, it's only the big stalks, they're the little ones. So, that one there. That one doesn't blink. Aha. Doesn't even have a red reticle on it when I aim at it. That should be it. That should be it. Do I hear talking? Yes, I do. Well, see, I just burnt that, and look at it flashing. That's not fair. Don't tell me. It's not a glitch, because that would be such a pain. I finished! Woohoo! Well, that was a bit dumb. Didn't it? No. Yeah. That said hard, and the only hard thing about it wasn't the enemies, it was finding where to, what to burn. Somebody's around here and I don't know where they are. Somebody's up on the roof.
How guess he killed me?
What is that? Where are you when I need you? Where are you when I need to kill you and slash your throat? Uh-oh. I think I need to call my beast. Oh, shit. Just in time, too. Thank you. Well done. Yeah. Yeah, don't shake your head at me. You did good. I do need, I do need some hide though. No, I'm not going to be able to do it. Got him. Sorry, beautiful rare black lion. Sorry about that. Got three hides out of that though. There we go. Now I've got audio. Plug it pulled out of my computer. Oh, I got some more hide. Wow. Missed my opportunity. Oh, how terrible to have to do this. That is bad. It's beautiful. Oh, I got three hides. So I got nine hides. Well, that's cool. That's good. Yeah. Excellent. Cool. I found that one back, didn't I? That's it. I think I use F to do the shards, don't I? Kapala shard. Okay. So I got the Black Fang, so true. 3 out of 5 stealth. But it's still the most powerful beast that you can get. And it's the fastest. So where are we on the map? Let's go here. There's a few of these white cave lions around. These goodies are having a bit of trouble with this lion. But they're big boys, they can look after themselves. They don't need a woman to fix them up. Excuse me for yelling into anyone's headphones. It's it. You spitting thing. Oh, sorry. That was... I apologize. Was it good? Yum. Nice. Yeah. More of those around. Oh, here we go. Yeah, we got to get those guys. We got to get them. Hold up, guys, hold up.
Winja Mene.
I didn't get a shard takedown. I did push the mouse button. But that's typical Tomb Raider. Just kidding. This is not Tomb Raider and I know it. Getting a few of those, that's good. I must have used a few health thingos. Oh no, I don't want to ride. Go away. One thing I rarely do is ride this beast. I don't know why. Just like running around. What am I doing? I don't want to do that. I mean, I could, because it is fun to do those. But I really don't feel like it. The Wenja procession. Mission is only available at night, okay. Nothing like night missions. So, wow. So it looks like I've just got this one here, Snowblood Wolf, and the Great Scar Bear. as far as missions, main missions. Well, yeah, main missions. And then I've got all these little ones here. Escort. I hate those escorts. Save. Oh, that'll be fun. Save. Yeah, okay. I'll do that. You're doing your old trick again, leaving me in the lurch. That sucks. Come on, get a wriggle on. I'm gonna die if you're not with me. Die of heartbreak. Here it comes. That was a snake, I think. Good, finally you're here. Gosh, took long enough. Should I penalize you? No. We don't do that sort of thing. Yeah. Over there. Oh, really? Quest abandoned? I didn't know I had a quest. Sorry. It's probably pretty obvious to everyone watching that. Okay. Okay, I'm right here, mate. You don't have to shout at me. Look how beautiful this place is. Do you know, this sort of look reminds me... I know this is going to sound really weird, but when I was a kid, I went to the movie The Sound of Music so many times, and that part where Julie Andrews and Christopher Plummer are kissing in the in that beautiful scene Well, it was for me then when I was a kid. That's what this looks like, this sort of misty, hazy thing. And I remember I remember just being so overcome by that scene. I go to bed and I think about it and think about it and think about it for weeks on end, and then I go and see it again, and then I think about it again. Oh my gosh. It was just the atmosphere in that scene and the way they were talking to each other. And oh, for frickin' sakes. How can you see me through a tree? Come on. Oh, this is the quest. Gee. What are you doing here? What? Oh my god. Yeah, you're an idiot, Hilly. You're just a total freaking idiot. That's what you are. You're stupid. What makes you think that? Yeah. I was so taken up with this story of The Sound of Music that I completely forgot about my quest. Thinking of Julie Andrews. Christopher Plummer. Oh my god. So, let's try again, shall we? I can't believe I did that. Last time telling stories during a playthrough. You never know when you might need a spike trap. Where are the captives? Where are you? Quick. Where are you? Let me find you. Here we are. In another game, you can't untie them. I think it's Far Cry, yeah. Where? Oh, I did it. What's up? It's all right, it's only a frickin' tiger. Don't just scream about it. Oh, look at all these goodies I'm picking up. Yummy. Will you just shut up? Because it's just my tiger. Don't have to insult him. What are you doing sitting in the fire? Oh, you're right, mate? How's it going? Is there something up there? I wonder. Okay, let's just go up here, just for the hell of it. Some people are so sensitive. Oh, hello. Sorry about that. I took my pretty time, didn't I? There you go. Okay. Fair enough. You're doing a good job. Yep. You did good.